Here in this video, we will show you how can I set system default PHP version in my WHM root. If you would like to set up system default PHP version in your WHM root, then in that case, first of all, log into your WHM root and then go to Multi PHP Manager, which is given under Software section. Now from here, we can change system default PHP version easily. Simply click over Edit and then you will be able to change it. This system default PHP version works for those domains that does not have its own PHP version or who have set it to inherit. So by default, the system PHP version will be applied to all of your cPanel accounts. Even if someone is selecting inherit, then that specific PHP version will be applied automatically. Here from this documentation page of cPanel, you can observe how the domains and subdomains effective PHP version is decided. This will explain you how actually PHP decides that which PHP version should be applicable for which type of account. We can also change system default PHP version from WHM root interface. If we change this, make sure that all of your accounts which are selected as inherit will automatically gain that specific PHP version. Please subscribe to our channel if you have still not subscribed. If you are looking for a reliable web hosting service with latest PHP version support, then redserverhost.com is the best option for you.